the room tour. That's the bed. That's the chair area. TV. Check the bathroom. See how good the bathroom is. Definitely need a shower. I'm freaking tired, man. I'm gonna take a bath for sure. Oh, nice. I got cups. There's one wheel. I'm gonna do a quick little bed test. I do this every time we go to a hotel. Test the bed.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Carlos Victorino and this is Vic's Vlogs. Finally, after more than a year, I'm finally gonna attend my first show back. And who better see coming back than Slander. Not only that, it's Slander at Red Rocks. This is my first time at Red Rocks, seeing a Slander set after over a year. I'm so pumped. And I'm also pretty excited that I'm gonna be able to vlog my whole trip out here. Obviously, I'm gonna record the show, but I also want to explore Denver. I know you guys saw my Onewheel, so getting around Denver is not going to be that much of a hassle. Honestly, I just need this vacation, so I'm going to really just enjoy myself out here. And I'm going to do my best to vlog the whole time. But before anything, I got to take a quick nap because I just pulled a 12-hour shift and I went straight from work to the airport. So I'm just really tired. So I'll see you guys in a bit. So I slept a little longer than I was expecting. I woke up like at midnight, and by then everything was closed and I'm pretty hungry. And now it's almost 6 and I'm still hungry. And I don't think anything's open yet. So I'm gonna head to probably a Starbucks nearby and get a bagel to snack on real quick. So that's a little update, I guess. So I'm heading out there right now. Luckily, it's just across the street, so should be pretty quick. So there is night out. This is the hotel I'm staying at. It's pretty nice. And there's a Starbucks over there. Oh, man, I'm still trying to use this long hair. Got a little man bun. So I got me a bagel and a sandwich because, like I said, I'm hungry, and a little, I don't even know what is it. I don't know anything about coffee or Starbucks or anything. I got a caramel macchiato, and like I said, I got my food because I'm hungry. I haven't ate all day yesterday. And it's just for snacking. But yeah, this is gonna hold me up until later, probably 8-ish, I'll eat. I wanna look for a mom, pa, little diner or something like that, I don't know. We'll see, I'm gonna venture out. I'm really just looking for good food, so I'm gonna probably be eating a lot today. I've been looking up different places and checking out their menus, so I have somewhat of an idea of what I want to get. But I changed my mind a lot, so that's why I want to just adventure out. I want to find something for breakfast, something for lunch, something for dinner. Dinner, I'm really feeling a steak, but maybe at the moment I'll change my mind and want something else. But I want a good dinner, But yeah, we'll see what the day holds for today. So, see you guys in a few hours. Good morning, world. So after my little breakfast snack, this bed is really comfortable. And I was laying there and slowly drift off to sleep again, but I'm awake now. It's kind of late. It's It's two now. Now that I'm awake, we get the show on the road, and I'm gonna explore Denver and see, just look around, just, you know, rolling around on my one wheel. This trip started off pretty rough, but we're gonna turn around, we're gonna make the most out of it. The show's still tomorrow, so I have all day today to just slack off, so we're still on schedule. So yeah, come on. So I rode out for a few blocks, and already I kind of encountered some issues. I can't record while I'm using my speaker, because I'm recording my phone. My music cuts off as soon as I click to record a video. So I'm gonna try that little hack where you go to the camera and you click on it and slide over, see if that works. But I guess I gotta choose between either the music or recording, so that's why I'm not gonna record too much, but I'll record some. But yeah, let's go keep exploring, see what we can find. I'm at a park right now, just had to sit down real quick and make a video to explain what's going on, but find a trail and we're gonna ride it for a bit. So I just rode to this park. It's a pretty cool park. Has a little bit of art installations around here. I don't really think they're real art installations. I think they're just blocking like light posts and statues over there. But that little cool little stage area. I think that's the Capitol building over there. Or that one, one of those two. But yeah. It's pretty cool. Check this place out. I think it's pretty cool. I got pretty hungry, so I picked up some Mexican food here at this place. If you guys know, if you guys live in Denver, you guys know, it's Tacos Los Compas. And it is open 24 hours. You guys can see that. And I was looking for like Mexican food and this one came up. So yeah, this is what I got. I got some carne asada fries. I heard a lot of people talking about it, so I'm gonna try them out, see what they're like. So I'm heading back to the hotel now because my one wheel, I got a charge. I've been riding pretty much all day, so I worked up an appetite. All right, back in the pocket you guys go, because I need my music. All right, so I got to the hotel, got my food. Like I said, this ride was pretty fun. I was exploring a little bit. I might explore a little bit later because it's still pretty early and there's nothing else to do. I did find the mall. And it's kind of like an outdoor type of thing. So I want to like ride back over there and explore the different stores they got. I did go to the art museum here in Denver. It was pretty nice. But I couldn't record in there, obviously. It's an art museum. They don't really allow filming or anything. On my way over there, though, I did take a big fall. I kind of wish I would have recorded that because it was funny. But I just hit like a curb real quick. The one wheel could ride over things really easy, but it was a big curve. It was like that big. And I don't know why. Like, I usually have to look at everything, but I hit it and I rolled into it. I still got a lot of things to do today because it's still early. And so far, I'd say it's bouncing back. It's pretty good. Had a rocky start, but we're good now. If I didn't record the reveal, did I even eat it? You ready? Let's check it out. Put it here a little bit. Oh, I think I forgot stencils. Oh man, I'm gonna have to eat with my fingers. Not bad, not bad. If you guys know me, you should get to know me. No, if you guys know me, I don't like hot or I don't like spicy stuff. But I'm trying to open up to it. I got the green sauce. So I'm going to try it out. So since I'm on vacation, I was about to eat on the table. And I was like, why don't I live like a king and eat on the bed? I kind of want to like talk about something, but there's not really anything to talk about. So I'm gonna take a little break again. These fries are pretty good. I went down to the lobby to see if they had a fork, but no fork. These are really actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, like I said, I don't like recording myself when I eat. So let me enjoy my food. All right, it's time to get out the room, explore Denver a little bit more. I'm gonna be riding around. I'm gonna try to record a little bit more instead of using my music, but I'll go back and forth a bit. To record while riding, because I gotta make sure I'm not gonna hit anybody or anything. But as much as I want to buy stuff, I can't because there's no space in my bag, and I always leave space just in case I want to buy stuff, and this time I didn't. So that's why I'm gonna stick to just buying food, which isn't bad. I like eating, but I've been looking at things I want to buy, but I just can't. I'm just gonna be riding around, seeing what I see. I want like ice cream. By the way guys, it's pretty hot out here. I like the heat, and this is good for me. Nice little church over there. Can't go too fast because then I lose. Either I record good or I go fast, but I can't do both. Ooh, 7-Eleven. Let's see what they have over here. After this, I'm gonna stop recording and then I'm gonna just ride around and play music. So I got lost. Downtown's over there. Across our bridge, I'm gonna cross the bridge on this side. And I just found out they have like in a little amusement park thing or whatever. Like a Six Flags, I guess. I guess you call it that. Oh, by the way, I don't know if you guys can see that fire truck. It's actually pretty quiet out here in Denver. I hear those like once every like 5 hours. But it's really quiet in Denver, like I'm not used to it. Seattle's always loud, there's always noise going on. People yelling and whatnot. Oh yeah, but back to this. I'm trying to find a way to get over there. I kind of don't want to go back across the bridge. I want to see if there's another bridge, or if we can go all the way around. Somewhere over there. I don't even know if I have, it's already 7. I don't know if I have time to go to that. I wonder if I could go tomorrow. I might go tomorrow, early in the day, to make a real like good day out of it, you know? Little Six Flags and then a Slander show. But we'll see. We'll see what time tells. But yeah, I'm just riding around, cruising. Best way to have some fun is just explore the city, get lost. If I really get like super lost, all I gotta do is just GPS the hotel and I'll go back to it. Yeah, like I said, I'm just riding around, exploring, blasting music. I've noticed a few people listen to my music. I changed my music from pop punk to dubstep, see if I can find any headbangers. And I've heard people acknowledge my music, so there are headbangers out here in Denver. Can't really find any too many in Seattle. But yeah, going back to my riding now. All right, so we're back at the hotel. Man, this vlog's gonna be everywhere. It's gonna be all choppy. What do you expect? I'm getting back to vlogging and haven't done in a while, so. Overall, I've been having fun riding around Denver. I've been all over the place, really. It was pretty fun. I recorded a little bit. Yeah, this day's been pretty good. I ate a little bit. I didn't have my stand. I'm using a stand to record this. I forgot it. I forgot to take my stand out when I was eating, so you guys are gonna see that. And I did just try to get some beer, but I think their curfew for alcohol is like 8. So that's kind of weird. I'm not doing any hard liquor because I'm the only one here and I'm not gonna finish a bottle by myself. Hopefully tomorrow I could vlog more. Today was more like of a me day. So now that I'm like chilling in bed and relaxing, my body is really feeling that time I felt earlier today. I stand goofy on the board, so my right side is on the front. And man, I feel it all on my right arm, my right leg, especially my knee. Like I'm like stretching it to make sure I can still move it. Like I know I didn't break anything, but I definitely feel it. So yeah, I'm gonna spend the rest of the day in here. I was gonna go to the pool and I'll just save that for tomorrow. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm gonna try to wake up early, do some things before, like pre-show, get in some good food, pick up some beer. Like I said, I'm not gonna do any hard liquor. And just get, and just like pre-funk before the show, and then head out to the show, and the rest of it's gonna be just videos from the show. Should be pretty fun. So I'm signing off for the day. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And get ready for some energy filled videos. Me day today and show day tomorrow. And we're going to work.